lesson is good.
All right.
So it's ready whenever we are ready, we can start.
Okay, I just have to find Kent.
Yeah,
he's right there. Mind if I use a baffle box?
Fine with me. You have one, I take it.
Yes.
Okay. I'll use it too.
I'll get carpal tunnel if I have to keep shaking my hand. It saves about 10 seconds too, because it doesn't cock.
Somebody left.
Oh, it's all fields. That's good. I like that. You don't see me anywhere.
Is that the intermediate you're looking at or the open?
Oh, here it is. Should be in the intermediate. We just played a doubles match. Two games in a row. Really surprised if the PR was under 30 for both sides. It was one of the most complicated games. Two of the most complicated games I've seen in the world.
Yeah. So whichever two dice you like, those would be the ones.
It doesn't really matter.
No, it doesn't bother me.
Just long as they're the same size.
Yeah. So let's see. Those two are the same. These two are the same. Those two are the same.
Somehow this feels like the line that it should be on. How about these are the same.
Well, then, what we can do is, on the opening roll...
Red or white?
I mean, I'll be white, and you'll be red.
Okay.
And then...
That even matches. Oh, I see.
That even matches.
Color screen.
Yes, exactly. So...
Nine?
9 points. So the cube is right here.
Okay.
And so we don't need these dice cups. Good match.
Yes, sir.
53 for me. Thank you.
All right, the intermediate draw is ready. You should have gotten a text. It's also up on the board up here. Please find your opponent and begin. If you cannot find your opponent,
sorry,
please.
I'm always reaching over here.
Yeah, yeah.
Please let me know and we'll try and track them down for you. Mark Scheniger, raise your hand. Leslie Lockett. Gomez. Anyone looking for an opponent? David Todd. Mark Flannery. David Todd. Anyone need their opponent? Leslie Lockett.
All right. Go for 42.
lot faster.
That's some reason.
I don't know why. That's better than this.
Yeah. I don't know. Yes.
Remember that these are 9-point matches. Open and intermediate, 9-point matches.
Thank you. choice.
Actually, I feel the other one's the right way, but I couldn't make, get myself to do it.
Oh, it was 5-2. Looking at her in 5 points.
Thank you. Yep. All right.
Consider.
All right.
If I'd have known I was never going to move again, I would have probably not.
Oh, okay, yeah. So here's something I learned from this player named Jack Edelson. When you're playing with the baffle box, keep the cube on the side that's losing the match since he's more likely to use it first.
Oh.
Okay. So.
Okay.
when you finish, we have sandwiches. They're in the Lafleet room. You have to go past the lobby and to the left. Past the elevator to the left.
Well, I'm losing, but I think you should just keep the cube on your side.
Well, we'll follow the pedal. Thank you. Well, good luck.
I had good luck. I just gave it to you.
You did.
Now I'm going to be annoyed because I corrected you for the rest of the day.
Yeah, I hear you.
But that's the way it should be, so I guess I'm doing what I think should be.
Yeah, right.
Oh. This is yours.
Yes. Yeah. So I'll just, yeah, and this is my board, too. So, but, oh, sure, you're going to be playing here, though, aren't you?
Right.
So, all right, I'll take my board away, then.
I got my board here.
Okay. Can you stop this for me?